ஷார்ட் ஹேண்ட் டிக்டேஷன் தமிழ்நாடு ஃபிப்ரவரி 2008 80 வேர்ட்ஸ் பர் மினிட் 7 மினிட்ஸ் ஸ்பீட் 5 செகண்ட்ஸ் நவ் ரைட் டவுன் லேடீஸ் அண்ட் ஜென்டில்மென் ஐ ஹாவ் கிரேட் ப்ளெஷர் இன் ப்ரசைடிங் ஓவர் தி கான்ஃபரன்ஸ் ஆஃப் மினிஸ்டர்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்டேட் கவர்னமெண்ட்ஸ் இன்சார்ஜ் ஆஃப் Social Welfare and the Presidents of Welfare Associations in the country. On this occasion, I would like to share with you some of my views for your consideration. This subject of social welfare was mostly dealt with by non-official agencies in the past. It is only after the country became independent that the state and central governments have been making provision in their budgets every year and spending large sums of money for this purpose. It is common knowledge that the governments elected by the people are responsible to the people and answerable to the legislatures concerned. They have a responsibility to see that the money collected by way of taxes from different sections of the society is spent, taking into consideration the requirements of the people and the overall interest of the country. While governments are at liberty to plan and spend for essential items of expenditure such as defense, as far as economic matters are concerned, I feel the economy of the family should be taken as the basis for planning, because when the structure of the family is disturbed for any reason, it becomes a social problem. There is much talk of increasing the production of food grains and at the same time restricting the growth of the population so that the food grains that we produce may be sufficient to meet the requirements of the people. No doubt there is increase in production of food grains and other goods on account of various development schemes, but in spite of the family welfare schemes, it cannot be said that the increase in population has been checked to the extent we desired. However, the government are expected to take into consideration the problems faced by the people and spend the government revenues in such a manner as to benefit them. The most important thing that the government and the welfare associations should do is to see that children are grown in healthy conditions and also given the right type of education, as the boys and girls of today are the future citizens of the country. So I request the government to take care of the boys and girls in poor families that may not be in a position to take care of them for a variety of reasons. Thank you. Letter dated 7th July from Mohan and Company, Madurai, to the stationery articles suppliers, Chennai. Dear sirs, we thank you for your letter dated 10th June. We have seen your accounts for the goods supplied to us before sending the demand draft for the amount. We would like to bring to your kind attention that there is no mention of discount as is usually done, as your articles are very much liked by our esteemed customers. We would request you kindly to send us immediately 10 dozen boxes of drawing pencils. We have not yet received the drawing notebooks which you had already agreed to send us, as we have several orders on hand. We hope to receive the same as soon as possible. If for any reason it will not be possible to send the required quantity of the goods, we request you kindly to send us at least 4 or 5 dozen notebooks immediately. Yours faithfully.